Alright, so what's up, guys? How are y'all doing? I know I haven't completed my new Spider-Man Miles Morales thing. So I'm gonna figure and I'm on Ultimate. So, see how this is gonna go. But I got you guys. So, let's get this ready. So this is gonna be part one. I know I already did it. So, this is gonna be fun. I'm on Ultimate. So, I'm probably gonna struggle a little bit, so don't judge me if I die or stuff. So, yeah, and I'm gonna do the original Spider-Man, okay? PS5 version. Alright, and then I'm gonna do that, okay? And then, yeah, it should be, like, all interesting, alright? So. So, I have this all figured it out here.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
De nada.
That is so cool.
I'm just fixing my mic.
I got you. You think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way.
How about not see it?
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
But I don't know how Bill did not see Tails Bodega. I don't know, but I don't know how he did not see it, but I guess he did. That's kind of cool. Yeah, there we go. I'm excited for the new Spider-Man. I know I'm doing this so late, but I'm doing super late, but I don't care. I'll probably be done with all the suit. Seeing the Spider-Man, the original Spider-Man, it's tough. It's gonna take me at least a little while. Alright, so I do like a part every day, roughly. So. Alrighty, let's do this.
Let's go! Hey, Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you.
I wonder how Osborn is.
Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah.
The reason why I didn't like this one too much is because,
Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
I don't know, like, how, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know, I don't. I mean, I need you guys to comment down below if you guys are excited for, Oh, I didn't need to do that. If you guys are excited for, the new Spider-Man coming out. I'm hyped for it. I play this game most of my life. I'm playing this game most of it. I like how, like the swing mobility in this is so nice. I love this thing later. I'm trying to do tricks.
Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be.
Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in.
Well,
police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
Yeah, I guess I'm going.
Doctors in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
I think it is someone bigger. Me personally. Dumb.
It's secure.
I'm not sure. I don't think Rhino's. I don't think that's gonna work, Ma.
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
I have to chase him. I love how Spider-Man jump was the only one I hit it, and then Miles just jumps and hit it. That's amazing.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Where's Pete? Oh, God.
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
I don't know how, like, they had him, like, they should have, like, took off all of his armor and stuff, but I bet they couldn't. Oh, I don't think that's impossible, actually. It was very tough to defeat in the original Spider-Man. To me. Alrighty, these guys are gonna be easies. Two years to defeat these dudes. I think I know what to do.
Damn, that's so strong.
Eat this. Eat your mama all day and night. Bobby with the right hook, bro. Alright, I'm done with these dudes. I'm done with these dudes. I am heroic and you're not because you just... Oh. stay right there. I guess remember that like you'll be able to switch like Venom. Like for the new ones, you'll be able to switch like Venom and like you'll be allowed to. How do I say it? Like, you know what I'm saying? Wow, bro, I healed before. Okay, so you'll be able to hit. Your mom is. Oh, my bad. I took it too far. Spider-Man would have easily beat him though. I don't know why they made it so tough for him just to beat. Okay, I'm gonna check that. Do I have to chase these dudes?
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holy spirit.
Oh wait, that's where Shockwave got. I see Sony Axon.
That sounds nice. The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
Excites me.
Let's night. Gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Don't scare babies.
This is dangerous.
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace.
Jonah!
Now it's my turn, Lydia.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
encima. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh no. And then this is where they fight, and then at the fight. Oh, this is gonna. I've been doing so much stuff lately. I should do a Fortnite one. Man. I'll do Peter's one soon. I'll do his one again. I'll do his. If I do this, I'm trying to get a platinum in this. I'm gonna get a platinum in the Spider-Man, and then get a platinum in this would be kind of creepy.
Yeah.
I'll just get these dudes with these, trust me. Munchkin kick kicks out those dudes. Alright.
No!
Alright, bro, let's go. Let's go then. Come on, let's go. Tiny little. Go then.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
The rad is going in here. Okay. I healed! What do you mean? I healed, my god. Because you know what I'd be doing with her. Just messing around with them. Bet. How are you not dead? How many punches do you need? I have to spam punches. Finishers are so useful in this. have to get shot in the head right now? Where am I going? Nah, bro, I'm done with these dudes. I think the new game's gonna basically be like Miles versus like basically Peter, right? Cause we've all been wanting to see that. I bet like happened to like, but like, I bet like happened before, but like, don't you think, or they just make a part two of that game and they couldn't do that? That's the game, so they can't do it. I don't know. It's just taking longer than I expected it. It's taking way longer than I'm expecting. Well, finish it. You do? You told me that. Alright, bro. Let's get this one. Let's just go right, and die. Yeah. Bring it to me. Right. Ella hurt.
Spider-Man, you good?
I wish I actually got more fighting scenes together. Rano, you are annoying, bro. Rano. Very unexpected. You're not gonna keep pushing people around as I think. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small woman.
Very, very interesting. A body slam will kick me in the buns. And he buns me. Okay, this is. This is amazing. Don't want to do this because this is the toughest part. This is important. Alright. So you just aim him and stuff. I get on you?
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei. Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care? You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many.
This is very, very interesting.
You know, man, chasing into the city kind of feels like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No. No! I hate chase of goose!
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York if you just stay down, man!
Wow, this is very interesting. I feel like Rhino's easier than all the other prisoners. Why do I feel like that? Rhino's like easier than all the other prisoners. I feel like that for some reason.
You alive?
Kinda.
Well, imagine getting saved by a kid is completely kind of crazy. Box room. I hate that.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger. Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
I know it's you.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Police get paid. Set the police get paid.
Bioelectricity. Wow.
Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
This is some kind of pee joke, I don't
know. The way this all happened in the next few
MJ's
weeks.
MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
I wonder if the movie they're dating again.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo.
I mean, the show.
I screwed up today,
I mean, the game.
With the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time.
Yeah,
you saved my bacon, Miles.
Your bacon.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times.
That
is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh.
The oath.
Okay.
Let me do it with them.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
I promise.
That's it?
Oh.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
I think you just did.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
He looks so cool.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Me better switch us either.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Awesome.
Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on my brother alone, put those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to read you, man. I see you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch you. I will waste in time to solve.
Feel free to pause the video for that. Business.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park. Got some air.
Flash ma-
Dip over to the amp.
Flash might be Venom then.
Spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. The pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha! Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Alright. Alrighty, guys. We're gonna see you tomorrow. And we're gonna film tomorrow, so... Bye, guys. See you guys later.